There you are. Glad you could make it. Cloud, Tifa. Once a year, we take a retreat to enjoy the sun and sea breeze. Nothing like getting some gains in the great outdoors. What do you say? Care to sweat with us?
I think I would. I haven't done a proper workout in forever.
Well, we'll happily help you both become your best selves. Train with us as long as you like.
You mean it? Well, I might just take you up on that.
Here's a question for you, Cloud. What would you say is the key to a good workout? Exactly. Bodyweight exercises will only take you so far. If you want to get really jacked, you'll need the resistance only equipment can provide. And as luck would have it, we've got a full assortment right here. Now let's get down to business, shall we? The reason I wanted you to stop by? Monsters have been spotted skulking around the facility, and I want them gone.
Sure. Should be easy enough.
Splendid. We can't train our bodies unless our minds are at ease. So you'll be doing all of us muscleheads a big favor.
Let's get out there and kick some ass.
Someone's excited.
Well, yeah. Wanted an excuse to work up a sweat, and now I've got one.
Wonder what little Tifa would say.
I think she'd be pretty proud.
Mental meal prep. The ideal
post-workout. So, you were the one behind Seven Heaven's menu?
Half was better half.
Better half. Yeah.
You snooze, you lose.
Choosers. We ate what we were fed.
Well, I used to be super picky, actually.
Really?
Used to be. Not anymore, though. Can't be choosers in the slums, either.
What about crab?
Not a fan.
Yeah, me neither.
take the lead.
You won't regret this! Turn up the grill! I'm your worst nightmare! Go on!
Soldiers.
They put a lot of thought into making them healthy. Not much into making them tasty. Ugh.
That face says it all.
You know, it's funny.
What?
Didn't realize it at the time, but we ate pretty good when we were kids.
Yeah. Homegrown fruits and vegetables, and great chefs eager to use them.
You took care of our little monster problem. Can't thank you enough. Now we can get back to training Fiend Free.
Excuse me. Sorry about it, but you wouldn't happen to be the one who beat these guys in a pull-up contest, would you?
Watch it, rookie! Don't badmouth us!
But that's how it went down, right? You're Tifa, right?
After I heard how you crushed it, I knew I had to join the gym. You're the reason I'm here.
Oh, wow.
And I'm not your only fan. Look, all of us signed up because we wanted to be just like you.
It's just as she says. Thanks to you, our female membership has absolutely skyrocketed. Needless to say, we're very grateful.
I didn't really do anything.
Are you kidding me? You're literally my inspiration!
Which is why
I want to challenge you to a sit-up contest!
Right now?
So you know, Amina's been training to achieve your look, Tifa. You'd be helping her measure her progress. Let me sweeten the deal. If your abs prove superior, I'll add a bonus to your reward. How's that sound?
Me, okay?
Your buff is so stunning!
Just like that! Don't you ever get sore?
That was perfect!
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Beautiful!
Now's your chance, Amina! Show up! Yeah, keep it up!
Truly incredible!
Incredible form! You're killing it! Don't you ever get sore?
I'm at a loss for words.
Oh yeah!
You see, I was just warming up back there, but now I'm ready to fight for the title!
Okay, people!
Don't you dare quit! find sanctuaries contain knowledge of the summoned entity, Alexander. Long ago, a great but wicked nation prospered in Corel. Legend tells that it was wiped out overnight by a giant mechanical construct. A construct called Alexander.
Yeah.